that?
Save yourself from me!
Eddie Brock? Anti-venom? He's the one gunning for me? But he's reformed!
Hostile intruder detected in sector AC-78.
I've got the intruder sighted.
They're teleporting guards in? That's spiffy new tech.
All employees, we are in a state of heightened security. We apologize for any inconvenience or possible loss of life. Thank you.
What did you say? I can't hear you.
We need to work out the kinks of this time travel communications thing if it's gonna have any hope of catching on.
Parker, focus on what's important.
I am, which is why I'm heading up to the 66th floor. If that's where we're supposed to butt heads, maybe I could draw him out en route. I'm gonna go look for an elevator.
Do you want to die?
Of course not. But I want to run away even less.
Alchemax, we're everywhere we need to be.
Yeah!
Wish I was bulletproof. Wish I was bulletproof.
Yeah.
crying out loud! You're not a killer anymore!
The elevator I'm in just changed into a closet.
Huh. Rock just tried to kill me with an elevator. Weird coincidence.
Maybe not.
Wait, what? Something I did here had an effect on you in 2099? That's impossible.
Well, theoretically, it's not. The idea is called quantum causality. The two gateways created a link between our times.
Like a wormhole through the fourth dimension.
Right. Normally, changing the past just creates an alternate timeline. But thanks to the wormhole, what you do there affects my time, and vice versa.
So I can change things here, now, that can immediately change things in the future? That's amazing! Spectacular, even!
security system has all the entrances blocked. I gotta come back here after I take out the security mainframe.
Harker, my path to the 66th floor is blocked by some kind of force field.
Welcome to my world.
Hi, is it okay with you if I destroy that security mainframe behind the glass?
Protect security mainframe!
Eh, it's worth a shot.
Security seals have been implemented on all major access points. All non-intruders should remain at their stations so as not to be targeted.
Thank you for shopping, Alchemax. Do come again. I'm about to destroy the security mainframe. How you doing, O'Hara? You still stuck?
Yeah.
Well, listen and learn, newbie. Quantum causality thing is a real wild card. I can't control if it makes things better or worse. Well, at least I can get through the door now.
quantum causality. Could it run both ways? Affecting my time as well as yours?
Impossible.
Because it's happening. All the bad guys just broke.
And by that I mean, it's possible.
Okay, now to get back to that sealed door through the elevator shaft. The force field should be down by now. Every time I turn around. Oh man, everything hurts. We're going. It's tough.
Pull it together, Smythe.
Thank you.
too much!
Pleasant dreams!
Yeah!
You realize this time travel story of yours is gonna cost me my job.
It's not your job. It's not even your reality.
Yeah, that's what you keep saying. But how do you know?
Because I do! And deep down, so do you! Now let me concentrate. I have my own problems right now.
Yeah, well, I can't help you with that.
Maybe you can. Parker, you're making this harder for me, not easier.
I told you trying to control this quantum causality thing was a stupid idea.
They said penicillin was stupid, too.
We're talking about the fabric of reality, not bread mold.
Just get ready to help me.
Bread mold. Sheesh. I cannot believe his crust. The elevator I need is right at the end of this hallway.
Parker, I'm in a jam and you put me there.
Hey, I was having a quiet evening until you started talking inside my head. Don't blame me for this. All right, fine. What do you need me to do? O'Hara? Great, he's gone. Wish I was bulletproof. I'm not a time travel expert. How do I... Wait. What if I just trash the robotic research facility? Is that worth a try?
Anything's worth a try!
Stop yelling at me! I'm just learning about this whole quantum causality thing.
Learn faster!
Okay, I'm there. I'll destroy the prototype parts and we'll see what happens.
At least one of us will.
believe a man's life is depending on a theory.
Believe it!
You still with me, O'Hara?
Faster! Faster would be better!
O'Hara, there's nothing left here to trash. You still there?
Yeah, for the most part.
Do they turn into something else? Like, I don't know, kittens?
Yeah. Small, metal, robotic, killer kittens.
Aww. Well done.